My name is Nicole Reck, and I'm a Black poet who will not remain silent while this nation murders Black people. I have a right to be angry. I have a couple of short poems that are about 2 hours old. All we ever did was be Black. All we ever did was weep, beg for humanity, and plead to be heard. We will not, we are not begging anymore. Our knees will no longer grind into the gravel. Our eyes will not squint out the reality of the hate that beats down on us, that thinks it darkens our skies. On a day like today, like yesterday, what do we have to lose before we stop typing pound signs in front of our names and demand that our names, our Black bodies, are worth it on their own, that they are worth more than all of us? That's what I'm calling bourbon for now. The bourbon warms in my chipped glass. A single crooked crack slithers through the lip and cuts the shrinking ice cube in half. I've forgotten what it tastes like, though I still lick it from my top lip. I want to say it burns, but what doesn't burn anymore in the year 2016? Continue to cluck your tongue at me for watering down the bourbon, and I will hurl both the ice and conundrum glass past your clucking face as more and more states turn red on my screen and my good bourbon slithers away in silence.